have bowls for these. You want to sit down? I love you too, Louie. Yes. Morning. Babe, we're out of coffee.
Hey, dear, I set aside the rest of the year for the wedding. I didn't know when you would have it. I called my ex-husband Milton and he said we could use his lighthouse for the ceremony. Do you have a maid of honor? I look wonderful in plaid. Just come see me, dear. I'll be with the ducks. Toodles!
Do you want kids, Louie? Because I do. What about our vows? How do you plan on speaking in front of all our friends and family? You can't even speak to me here, right now. Have you even thought about these things? Thank you. even get to this point, Louis? I stayed with you when you put that suit on. I even stayed with you when you stopped talking. I stayed with you because no one else would. You promised me you wouldn't stay in there forever. It's been 2 years, Louis. I know it's scary, but until you start trusting people again, I don't see how this is going to work. And until you realize that, there's no future for us.
Yeah, you could say that.
Got anything fun planned for the weekend?
Sitting in my hotel room wallowing in self-pity, you. Sorry. I'm just not in the best mood.
It's quite alright, sweetheart. We all have bad days.
A hotel, huh? Sounds fancy. What's the occasion?
I'm going back to New York tonight.
Oh! Well, that'll be fun.
Anyway, it was good to see Emerge.
You too, sweetheart. Say hi to Louis for me.
Never stared at you in that ridiculous suit. Don't go staring at me for having advice. You fudged it up, didn't you? I sat here with Emma yesterday. She said she was afraid for you. But she thought you'd never come out again. I told her to dump your sorry ass. That's the same reaction I got from her. She never wanted to give up on you, Louis. But she began to see that you'd given up on you. And that, frankly, will not fly with a girl like Emma. Whatever she wants from you right now, I suggest you do it.
Hey. Yeah, boarding starts at 8.
Yes. I will be sure to wear my seatbelt the entire time. No, Mom, I will not ask the pilot to pray over the plane. No, I haven't told him. Because I don't need to. Only be gone a couple of weeks. So, he's going anywhere anyway.
This all for you, sweetie?
Better hurry along. You'll be late for your flight.
Go on, dear. You don't want to make Emma go by herself. Big city's no place for a lady. Louie. Louie!
Getting out or not, weirdo? Last call.
Louis, it's just you.
and me. I'm not doing this for you.